So this is the Mighty Mug, and apparently it's impossible to tip over even when you hit it with a bat, so I thought I'd put this to the test. First off, I filled it with Diet Coke and then just knocked it gently, and it worked. You can't knock it over, but it comes away super easily when you lift it. So next I got a tennis ball and threw that at it, and it still didn't tip, so I got a football, and even this wasn't enough to knock down the Mighty Mug. But then I got my hockey stick, and this was its limit, because although it survived two whacks, it went down on the third.